Well, then who could blame me for making a mistake and letting a queen Mellifer kill another hexen beast?
You don't believe me, do you?
What?
Fight fear for the selfish pain. It was worth it every time. Hold still right before we crash, cause we both know how this ends.
I don't know.
A clock ticks till it breaks your glass, and I drown in you again. Cause you are the piece of me I wish I did.
Nick, please, I need you.
I'll be there as soon as I can. I love you.
So happy to be back here with you.
Yeah, me too. I thought I was gonna go crazy without you.
I wish I could take it all back. Everything I did to you. I can't let you go without you knowing how I feel about you.
Walk on through a red parade and refuse to make amends. It cuts deep through our ground and makes us forget all common sense. Don't speak as I try to leave, cause we both know what we'll choose. I'll push too deep and I'll fall right back to you. Cause you are the piece of me I wish I didn't need. Chasing relentlessly, still fighting, I don't know why. If our love is tragedy, why are you my remedy? If I
You were my first.
First what?
The first revival guy I ever saw. Remember that? You were coming out of the coffee shop. I was with Hank. You looked at me.
As I remember it, you were looking at me.
You scared the hell out of me.
Oh, scared the hell out of me too. I guess you were my first as well. I'd never seen a Grimm before. I don't think there's anything safe about us. Eric, this is a mistake. I love you. I'm sorry about your mom. I know how much that hurts. I don't know how much longer I can do this. What if he's like me, or what if he's like you? What if it's a weird combination of both of us, like some hex and Grimm or Grimm and Beast? I can't do this alone!